know what's going on. Make some noise for Germany's XO again. Hip hop instrumental.
Check 1, 2. You can hear me? Haha. Yeah. I used to sit on the bench, lonely, never had homies. Now so many wanna roll with me. I think they phonies, verbal abuse until I started hanging out with the teens. You didn't ever wanna trick or sleep juice. I was a nuisance in school, I didn't hit the books. They thought it was for fools and I was cool. I kept getting caught up, they thought of me being a junkie, they brought up. Arrested for this, arrested for that. I got handcuff marks on my wrist. I didn't see no bliss when I was a kid, running from the deans in the hallways. Always had a friend that would bring lick all days. Had me walking sideways, he just spit. My eyes were glazed. One time I couldn't write a straight sentence on the page. Too drunk, failed class, that's why I'm working minimum wage. At age 22, still with the brew. I got in so many fights, I got scars on my fist, scars on my face, a taste of blood on my lips, blood on my J's.
We was bad, 6 in the 17, always hanging out in tricks, ass, smoking, drinking, having a good laugh. Never ditching lunch, but always skipping math. I was in a couple of brawls and traffic, they got nothing tragic happen. It's crazy how we divided half the school like magic. I bet the parents were like, I don't want to send my kid to the troubling addicts. Yeah, and that was into poetry, the mathematics. No skills been passed on, you had to write marathons for you to get where I'm on. I keep one foot in front of the other, they would merge from the gutter. I'm trying to be like no other, I didn't step to thudder. My lyrics are smoother than butter, I didn't want to be lectured. I ripped the books up, the education was dead, it should have been on a stretcher. Every teacher didn't like me because I was a nuisance, most likely, or they thought they were high and mighty. We the kids, just trying to have fun, influenced by drugs, sex and guns, I didn't step foot on the runway.
Had to sit down with mama. She said I was always bad, bringing drama. It didn't stop me from skipping school. I had a lot of beef. I carried a lock in my pocket that was tied to a bandana, so I couldn't drop it when I swang in the mosh pit. It happened every day for a week. It got ridiculous. I was exhausted. The beef squashed the supper. It felt like my shoulders were popped out of the rotated cuffs from kicking butt. I don't condone any of this. I'm at home with the microphone telling you you need to be dismissed. Embarrassing, yes. The outcome's a mess. I'm changed, blessed. No more arrest. Now the depression deflated and it feels like I made it. Anti-stress wise, you would see a new guy if you looked in my eyes. Yo, back then there were a lot of cries, a lot of planning out my demise. Now that's chastised cause I'm living for Christ. Yeah.